Hello everybody, and today I'm going to show you how to make this beautiful pumpkin spice affgato dessert. It's so good. First of all, you've got to start by brewing your Nespresso pumpkin spice cake capsule. I brewed about enough just for a Nespresso shot here. That crema, oh gosh. And then I just added the coffee to the ice cream. I used plain vanilla ice cream. Did you like this recipe? Check out the long form video on my channel now. It's got a couple more recipes I think you'd enjoy.